Young Hefe, huh?
Welcome back to the new channel. It's the Water Boys. It's your boy Sean.
Josh.
And today we got something lit for y'all. We got that new music video. What's this one called? Enzo. DJ Snake, Offset, 21 Savage, Sheck West, and Gucci. This hoe got, boy, 1.5 in a day. So shit, we gonna run this hoe up for y'all.
I'm trying to see this.
I heard this hoe lit, but we gonna find out. Alright, let's get into it.
Oh my goodness.
I know you seen this nigga doing that dance. I know DJ Snake didn't almost do the splits at the beginning of the video. Hell no, this nigga was doing the stanky leg. All right, let's get back into it. Hold on. He said the stanky. Nah, facts.
The best nigga.
Nah, this nigga killed his verse.
Hold on. I like how DJ Snake is all up in this bitch. Like, he is the one rapping me.
No.
That's so hard. Not really.
Well, I'm not gonna lie. I've never seen DJ Snake. I haven't really heard about DJ Snake either. But I know he a big DJ.
I had seen DJ Snake whenever we were in Vegas. Remember, he was all over the billboards.
Oh, on the billboards. You're right.
I always knew him as like I don't even know. Like, not a hip-hop DJ. I knew that. But I didn't know what kind of DJ he was.
But no, Offset definitely kills this verse. But I was on the video. I know you see that female on the, like, the far left. Uh-huh. That was a random. I don't know who that was, because I know she don't got a verse in this song, so.
I know she don't got a verse. My bitch got curved, Percocets. The Cody got me slurred. Suicide on dough, got me fired in a bird. 20 million nigga on the verge. Now, let me get me spotting on the curb. Squat. Leave a nigga rock and say the word. Pocket stuff like a stocky, know you heard. Know you heard that. Watch it for the plotting and alert. Gotta feed your family the first. Feed your family. Running on the money like turf. Stay out my lane, fuck it on my merch. Panamera 911 off white verge. Looking for the drip, it's an unknown surge. Living in it, have you ever seen the movie Damn. Purge?
I done put up a ring. You seen that ring? Purge mask. I ain't seen the ring. I ain't seen the ring though.
No, the heart ring was hard as hell.
That joint was hard?
Yes.
Hey, they do say Migos got one of the best jewelry games, so.
Yeah, that shit was hard.
No, literally. I know it's not it. I don't know what's on top of the money. I'm gonna lie.
We
put the time to grind to work.
Bands,
and if I left this white t-shirt, white. Moon walking on your bitch, good footwork. I need a benzo, a benzo. I need a Rari in a limbo. I need a Rari in a limbo. I need a Rari in a enzo. I need a benzo, a benzo.
I like how we mad live.
Send a couple eyes, I ain't really sending no hearts though. God. Hit her from the back one time, then call
it
and
run. This car guy
comes. I don't know. Hey, but you know what I realized?
Need to put on a do-rag immediately.
Nah, this nigga 21 Savage, it's like he raps slow. He raps slow, but that joint hit every time. Like,
no, he
kills
like, every verse.
Yeah, it's like
I ain't heard a bad 21 verse.
I feel like his lyrics, the way he like puts the lyrics out and the way his lyrics go together is like makes it hard.
Yeah.
Like
my motherfucking earlobe shining like the glove on Michael. Jackson. Got a couple hits, but he ain't right though. Richard Mill cost me a Rari. What? I don't play, boy, I'm not Cardi. 21. Left a wet dream on a Barbie. Hit her best friend and she caught me. Hit her other friend, she was gone though.
Yeah.
Car is on 6, but it's foreign though.
Yeah.
Treat my bitches like joints though. Only hit retro 10 when it's born though.
Boring.
Savage got an Enzo, Benzo.
Skirt.
I don't got a whole lot of friends though. But I got a whole lot of M's though. But you wasn't with me shooting in the gym.
I know that I got the basketball part.
Snatch my chain, get stumped by a whole lot of Tim's though.
Stupid.
I'm ducking in your
Tim's.
Bitch like Tim, bro.
Free throw.
I let a block hit her, she my Timbo.
I need a Benzo, a Benzo. I need a Rari in a limbo. I need a Rari in a limbo.
Not gonna cap, Sheck West killed the fucking hook on this hoe. This hoe hit.
Yeah.
He always
like, this nigga is dancing in a box.
No, this nigga always provide like a lit vibe to every song. Like, that shit crazy.
Even, he's always yelling.
Even on the fucking Astro Rival.
Right.
I need a Rari and Enzo. I need a Benzo, a Benzo.
He's like Meek Mill.
whenever he first came out. Well, not lyrically or anything like that, but how everybody used to talk about how Meek Mill used to be yelling on every song.
Yeah.
Like, that's how he is. Style, like, none of that. We just saying, like, how he came out yelling. Like, every song, it seemed like he yelling hype. Right. That's how Meek first came out.
Yeah. He hard, though. I say.
Car too fast, go skrrt skrrt. Cut the lawn off like burp burp. Drop top wop is a comfort. One D pull him to the concert. Police chase toast,
that ass man.
I'll say pressure cause my heart beat racing. So impatient cause I'm going big place. Miss the show, room floor, make the stove get baked. And my bitch so bad, make your hoe get naked. SV Enzo, hard top glacier. Pull up in the tray for the long range face. Deep dish, big lip, rim fantasia. Keep a Benzo tuck, yeah. Cop two Maybach trucks, yeah. I go in and fucking well. I sit like a polar bear.
Okay, personally, I think this song could have went without him.
Without Gucci?
Yes. I mean, I'm not saying he trash. I personally, Gucci's not my favorite rapper. I don't really like Gucci like that. But I think this song could have done, like, they could have got somebody else to run his verse.
I hear that. No, they could have definitely really got somebody else.
Yeah, he's not really that guy.
I feel like he did it for the names.
Yeah.
You feel what I'm saying? Like, obviously, like all big names.
And yeah, then you got two Gucci. Of them are Atlanta rappers.
And then you put Gucci at the Gucci end. It's like, third one. You know, like a legend. Yeah. So. But I see what you're saying.
Yeah.
Give me all you got to give. I don't need no record deal. I lost the top like Copperfield. I need a watch that cost a meal. A little bit fuck off the wheel. Pull up in a lamb.
I'm still confused about the box.
So
like,
I
see
my whole career. I need a Benzo, a Benzo. I need a Rory, a Limbo. I need a Rory, a Limbo.
This is probably a low budget.
He's a low budget film.
Technical difficulties, you know. But overall, I give the video a solid 8.5. Cause like it wasn't nothing extravagant, but it was. It also got the job done.
No, literally. I do see what you're saying though. They could have got a different artist besides Gucci. Cause like, but I see why they did put Gucci at the end. Yeah. But in the comments down below, who had the best verse on that joint?
And who would you have preferred for Gucci's spot? Or do you think that somebody... Who do you think should have been on the song with the beat?
Low key.
I mean, just throw the whole conversation.
Who do you think, low key? Yeah, just throw the whole conversation.
But
low key, I feel like you could have had like a newer artist, like a lit, just a pure lit artist. Like not even known for their lyrics, but just put a lit ass artist.
Realistically, with that lineup, without Gucci and put in maybe... Not to be biased, but Travis Scott, because he's fire with 21 Savage and Offset already. So, like, it's like, damn, that would have been hard.
I hear what you're saying.
That would have been hard, but I don't know on this beat.
Yeah.
On this beat, I don't know if that matches Travis.
The beat. But it was, I feel like a lot of people cop on that beat. It was just like a little, like a party vibe type.
Yeah.
But, hey, first bid back for summer. Hey, make sure y'all prepare, because this summer... We going straight drop. We going to concerts. We got concerts planned. So,
Festivals,
everything.
September, October.
Hey, traveling, that's a must. So.
Maybe Camp Flognaw for my birthday on the 9th. Hey, don't forget to send me some shit.
Hey, don't forget. But we going to be lit. So, y'all stay tuned. Turn that notification bell on. Everything going to be popping this summer.
Yes, sir.
You got anything to say?
I'm good.
All right, we out this bitch.
Ain't no cap in my rap. I really see in the trap. I'm really serving the packs. I'm really moving like that. Ain't no cap in my rap.